Bad news.
What?
The Dacia Sandero. It's delayed.
Oh, no. Anyway, last week...